Hey, what's going on everyone? Welcome back to Apple Specialist. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to install Snapchat Plus free on your iOS 11, 9 and 10 devices without a jailbreak, without a computer. And it's a totally working method. So let's get started. So guys, now go into the Safari and search for ipasigner.io. Link is available in the video description and now press on the very first option to install Snapchat Plus on your iOS devices. Install and now go back to the home screen. So guys, as you can see, Snapchat Plus is now on my home screen. Open up the application. As always, you need to be manually accessed through the profile by going to the settings, then go into the general, then scroll all the way down to profile and device management, and from here you can trust your application. Trust again, and now go back to the home screen. Open up the application. So guys, if you are facing this could not connect issue, then remove the Plus application from your device and then reinstall the Snapchat Stock application from App Store and then log in inside of the Stock Snapchat application and then delete the Stock application from your device without logging out and then reinstall the Plus application and then you will be good to go. Hope you guys will enjoy this video. If you enjoy it, then please subscribe me, follow me, share my content with your friends, and I will see you guys on the very next one. Have a great day guys. Peace. Oh, fuck.